For the first time today, Michael Jackson's father, Joe, got an up-close look at the shrine growing outside his home.
I was very proud of my son, and the legacy of Michael will still go on. I promise you that.
Earlier, behind the gates of their estate, family members gathered with Reverend Al-Sharpton to work on plans for a memorial.
We don't have the time frame yet because I want to see how this autopsy is coming out, you know? The second autopsy.
We're talking about a historic figure that really changed pop culture around the world. This is not something you do carelessly and spontaneously.
As the Jackson family continues to wrestle with when and how to say goodbye, they're also working to gain custody of his three children.
They know their grandparents. They grew up around them, so they were in the security of the family compound and playing with their first cousins at that point. And so that certainly is and has been for them, for all of their lives, a safe haven.
A Los Angeles County judge granted temporary guardianship to Jackson's mother, Catherine. In a separate filing, his parents are also requesting control of his estate, including Neverland Ranch, where a makeshift memorial continues to grow. We also now know that Jackson did leave behind a will.
There's a lot of speculation about this will. The will is in a safe.
His longtime manager says the document will likely be read by lawyers today.
But I do know that there are strict provisions in there about the finances for the children, the finances for the mother, and who will get custody of the children in case of a death.
A death that, like so much of his life, is framed by controversy and the unyielding support of hundreds of thousands of fans.
And now back to the issue of Jackson's funeral. While we don't know where or when it may be, his father did say today that at least part of the service will be open to the public.